हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वी हैव इज एग्जाम्पल प्रोग्राम मैजिक एट बॉल विद अ लिस्ट. सो वी हैव अ वेरी सिंपल प्रोग्राम हियर नोन एज मैजिक एट बॉल विद अ लिस्ट. सो दिस इज द प्रोग्राम एंड हियर दे हैव मेड यूज ऑफ इम्पोर्ट एंड द मॉड्यूल दे हैव मेड यूज इज रैंडम. सो एनी फंक्शंस एंड मेथड्स अंडर दिस रैंडम मॉड्यूल विल बी यूज इन दिस प्रोग्राम. ओके, and then you have a list here. List name is messages is equals to, it is a list of messages here. Okay, it's a list of messages. It is certain, it is decidedly so, yes definitely, reply hazy, try again, ask again later, concentrate and ask again, my reply is no, outlook not so good, very doubtful. So it is a list of messages here. And you are making use of print function. Inside print function you are using the list name messages and you are making use of the method here rand int. Okay, that is, it stands for random integers and it is a method of the module random. Okay, it is a function of the module random. So random dot and the method name random integer. So inside this method you have 0 comma len messages minus 1. 0 means the message which is there, random integers which is there, it starts from 0 and up to len messages minus 1. Length of the messages is the list here, and the length of this list is, we'll just see, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So len messages is 9 minus 1 is 8. So this method which is there, it will pick up or it will generate any random integers from 0 to 8. Okay, and based on that number it will print any of these messages. Okay, so only it is known as magic 8 ball because it will take the numbers from 0 to 8. Okay, so if rand int method will pick up any number from this, that means if the random integer chosen is 1, then it will print it is decidedly so. Okay, if the random integer chosen is 2, then it will print yes definitely. Okay, so this program which is there, I have already copied it in the Thorny software. Okay, let's see how it will execute. Okay, so import is there, then we have the random module messages, you have the list of messages here enclosed within square brackets, then you have the print function, then the list name messages, and you are making use of the module random. In that you are making use of its method random integer known as rand int. This method will pick up any integers from 0 to len messages minus 1. So 9 minus 1 8. So it will take any numbers from 0 to 8 and based on that number it will print the messages. Okay, so let me run this program. Run it. Okay, so now it has taken my reply is no. It is from here. My reply is no. Okay. Next, what we'll do it is next it will just run once again. Next is concentrate and ask again. Okay. Next again is concentrate and ask again. Next message is reply hazy try again. It is from here. Okay. And next is reply hazy try again. Again it has taken it. Then next it is decidedly so, very doubtful. Okay, so based on the random integers it will go on printing the numbers, not numbers, it will go on printing the messages from 0 to 8. Okay, so this was a simple program, magic 8 ball with a list, which will go on printing the messages based on the random integers.